All right, here we go. This is 2020 Football Mixer. Five different boxes, four hobbies, and a first off the line. This is the first true, like, 2020 hobby mixer we've done for football this year. What do y'all think? We put it up today and it filled, so it seemed like a little hobby mixer once in a while, looking pretty good. What do you guys think about this, guys and gals out there? Little 3 to 5 hobby box mixer, different products, get a little variety in there. We're going to start with Playbook, one of my personal faves. JJ, look at that, Chase Young, Drew Brees, we got all sorts of stuff. We got vets, we got rookies, depends on the product. All right, let's get started with Playbook. All right, people are loving the football mixer, so I guess we got to start doing some more of that. That's what we thought. All right, here we go. Let's get started with the Playbook. I just need a card cam, actually. I forgot. First off, we got card cam in a sec. But you got a down and dirty AJ Green, 233 out of 299. For sure, Ruthie. 233 out of 299.
Yeah, that's the last two for now. Always trying to get more. Always trying to get more. And we do like contenders that you can just pass them over to me.
Zeke down and dirty out of 299. Going to the boys. Greg got the boys in this one. It's 120s here.
Playbook base goes in the 55s. Oh.
Ah. Oh, bro, man. Saw the Charger logo. 60 out of 75. Joshua Kelly.
You have regular sleeves?
Yeah, right. I don't have any, but that's what we need. There's some right over there.
Yeah, just give it to him.
Joshua Kelly going to Charger spot. Mike Murphy, saw that logo, man. We thought maybe. We got a book.
Good luck on the book.
We got an auto. That's good. In our one box in the mixer. So it's rookie playbook jersey auto. I can see on the top. No clue who it is. It is DeAndre
Shocker,
Swift.
Shocker.
41 out of 199. Going to have that nice on card on the bottom. There it is. And a napkin up top.
Is that a patch? That's the patch. That don't look. That looks like the patch of his
maybe,
name.
Yeah.
Because it's
Swift.
It's not jersey.
Yeah, it's not a pinhold. Lion spot. There you go, Chucky B. All right, then we're going Phoenix. We haven't opened this in a while.
That's patch. That's all one patch, not jersey. That's cool. At least the patch.
Yeah, at least got that in a base one. Huh? We're going Phoenix. Haven't been Phoenix out in a while. We pulled the product chase in one of our Phoenix breaks.
Yeah, yeah.
We pulled the 101 Superfractor.
Non-auto or auto?
Herbert, auto.
Is it auto? Yeah.
Yeah, that was Patty Dobbs.
The not, yeah, no patch one is nice, yeah.
Yep, the straight up 101 Herbert auto pulled on our channel a long time ago when this first came out. Let's take a look at the first pack just to recall our Phoenix, and then we'll open them all up. Got OBJ, Kittle, Winfield's
red
on the red $2.99. Behind that, we got a Hot Routes DJ Moore, and we got a Nate Stanley base. All right, pull them all open, and then
where are our top loaders at? The regular ones.
Jersey card in there.
Harry opened up and bought a fresh box over here, so.
Remind me on the hit from that box?
Was that?
Phoenix, the hit.
I think you have like 1-1, right? Two autographs and one memorabilia.
Alright, there's our memorabilia.
2-1.
Did they sell it, Mason? Yeah, I think Patty Dobbs sold that card.
Yeah, he did. He sold it. He undersold it, unfortunately.
He did sell it.
Yeah, he got some good offers he didn't take, and then he sent it to the auction house, and he said it sold for less than he got offers for.
Still a nice chunk of change, though.
Yeah.
What's up, Patty Dobbs, if you're watching?
Well, a lot of people advise him, I think, to sell it before Prism came out, because Phoenix and XR have, like, 8 different variations of one-of-ones. So, they're like, that's not going to be, like, the most sought-after one-of-one. I think it went for, like, 5,000. 5,500, I want to say. Oh, actually, it might have been 3,800. I can look it up.
I think he got offered like 5.
In the end, I'm going for 38.
And then it went to auction.
It went to auction at an auction house.
Yeah, one of the big auction houses.
It was raw, too. It wasn't graded.
All right, here we go. We'll go down to this first hit here.
If Patty's here, he'll tell you.
Cortland Sutton on the refractor. Flamethrowers, Ricky Rising, Judy, Tommy Stevens, and Aaron Jones on the pink for the Green Bay spots out of 199.87. First hit is an auto for the Steelers, Anthony McFarland. Little napkin and some scribbles. Steelers spot. There you go, Colin. Colin, you still here? 73 out of 149. Nice hit, Colin. Welcome back, Colin.
He got 3,000 for it. 3,000. And he screwed up because he got off.
We'll go down to a filler down there. Zach Moss. Got a Marlon Davidson out of 35. Atlanta spot.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice Tua. Who's got Miami Bloom, right? Nice Tua pink. Out of 199.15. There you go, Bloom. Ooh, star signs. Teddy Bridgewater. These are nice looking cards. Teddy B. Cheap Carolina spot. Jay Williams. There you go, Jay. Little vet auto. Ayuk. Oh, why not a Judy parallel?
That's the color blast one, right?
Yep. So, non-numbered, one per box, right?
Yeah.
One per box. Tannehill, Hot Routes, Diggs. And a DJ Moore, purple.
Teddy, two gloves.
At 149. Yeah, so many quarterbacks just don't. Just a filler. Don't like that two glove. All right, here we go. Big stack here. Jeremy Chin. Silver. Hot Routes, pink variety, out of 199, Allen Robinson, for them Bears. Gladney on the parallel, out of 175. Edwards-Hilaire base. Tannehill on the orange, out of 99. Justin Jefferson, Hot Routes. Take that for that Minnesota spot. There you go, Mike Dion. Not to be confused with Matt Dion. Chris Carson, red. Out of 299. Judy base. Tyler Boyd, Russ Wilson. And a game over old school, Andre Johnson. Last hit, unfortunately, is Lynn Bowden. Can't shake him. Is a Raiders card. He has switched to Miami and some newer products, but a Raiders card. Nice little patch in there, though, if you're a Raiders fan. Three color. We got a Goldie. 13 out of 50.
Goldie Hawn.
13 out of 50 on the Lynn Bowden.
Get yourself a Goldie Hawn.
There you go. And last card, not to be left on the table, Javon Kinlaw in his, like, tracksuit. All right, there is Phoenix. I haven't ripped that in a long time. All right, we're going contenders. We're going contenders hobby. First off, the line is right behind that. What's up, Colin? Did you see your hit, Colin?
Let's pull a double.
You got Colin's Steelers hit.
Auto of Colin?
Yeah.
Steelers?
Steelers, yeah. Colin, there you go, man. Congrats. We're the Washington football team, I know, man.
Who's your boy? That's our boy. Dan, who's your boy?
Lynn Bowden, I think. Probably what he means, our boy Lynn. Alright, we'll get all these contenders open. You see the cards, just barely on your overhead cam.
If Lynn Bowden's your boy, that's unfortunate.
Our boy.
He's watching it delayed when I said Mike King, because Dan's a Hendrickson. I think Dan still teaches at Hendrickson.
I think he's just talking how he hit Lynn Bowden all the time on the channel.
Okay.
He's unfortunately our boy.
Oh, yeah, he is unfortunately our boy. Dan, you still teach at Hendrickson, though? What's up, Arif?
What's up, Arif? Arif didn't get in that WNBA.
Arif didn't get into WNBA, man. What a shame. We don't have any more of it right now either. Working on more, of course. Always hunting for more.
Trying to work the phone lines, Arif. Trying to get you some more to get into down the road.
That hotline bling.
Yeah, always, man. Lynn Bowden's everywhere.
Probably don't have to show anything. He's...
Nice. Hope you had a nice little trip.
Sure. Just didn't want to be in the break.
We'll just hit the 101 Sabrina without you, Arif. That's all.
101 Sabrina tonight.
He said he'll be watching, though.
Randall cracks me up. He's like, oh, I'm probably not going to be in it. And then he goes, oh, man, I would have done it.
I missed it.
Because you made it two teams per. You could get up to two spots per.
Oh,
and I was like, oh, that mattered?
All right, a few more packs, and we'll check them out. Looking for a one-on card.
Damn.
Usually four stickers. Sometimes you get a bonus, like a vet auto. We've seen a couple of those in both hobby and first off the line.
My cousin just texted me, hotline pizza. I'm like, damn, did they message me? But they said two-month wait 2 weeks ago, so it's not 2 months. Matt, you here watching?
All right, here we go. Is our contender stack.
Let's go, cracked ice auto. We haven't hit a cracked ice auto yet. Not even of a bum, have we?
I think we hit a bum one.
Okay. Let's get a big name one then.
Alright, here we go. Good luck.
Ah, what the baloney.
Right, we should take that point.
That's gonna be our new thing, right? We're gonna like how many is it?
It's 250.
Yeah, didn't we say that?
We did it on the 150.
150, oh
yeah. 150s.
Oh, still.
We can do that, yeah. Alright, here we go. Looking for a parallel and four autos now.
Anything under 400 points moving forward, man? Because it's either 150 or 250.
Yeah.
Works. Ooh. Oh, man.
Wrong Dolphin.
I saw the color.
Brandon Jones, Miami. There you go, Bloom. Little rookie ticket.
You miss Shelly? She actually misses teaching, but she'd never go back. She's like loves retirement. Loves Hendrick.
Rookie of the year, Jordan Love.
Obviously.
Next up. Shaquille
Quantrill.
Quarterman.
What the hell is that?
Shaquille Quarterman. Couldn't sign on the sticker. He's like off the sticker in three Jeez. Different spots. For the Jags. Shaw.
I need to just buy now.
I think
up.
I just cut it right at our on card.
Maybe.
Maybe. I'm not sure.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, probably. Is. Was he first round pick?
Yeah, first or second. Here comes our parallel. Good luck. It is out of 199.
Went to Miami. Cool.
Metcalf. Mike Halleck. The U.
Oh, yeah. Actually, you show the. I'm trying to give you all the main hits, not the.
A little random at the end.
Not all the garbo.
I believe we hit our on card. We did. It is the variation Cole Kmet for the Bears. Bob Sullivan having a night. All sorts of hits, Bob. That's our on card in the hobby box. Variation Cole Kmet. What are we missing? One auto, maybe?
No, I should have two more.
Two more? Okay.
Let's hope we get a good variation auto. Oh, no, we have points. So, yeah, one auto. One more. Yeah. Come on, be a big variation vet auto.
Bonus auto. It is not. It is Damon Arnett on the rookie ticket for the Raiders.
Come on, contenders.
Raiders, Brock Burbank.
Figure it out, contenders. Little tendies. Guys, there's seven left in that Leaf photo. Seven left if you're interested. Otherwise, all we got left is WNBA. Oh, we got some basketball mixers going on too, but...
About half on one.
Yeah, about half. But after WNBA, it's going to be an early night for us tonight because that's all we got left.
We're going to random 250 points off plus a wheel spin to somebody in the break at the end.
Yeah, new chat channel rule. Anytime we get points under 400, you get the wheel spin and you get the points. Yeah, look for the randoms.
Yeah, I grabbed a couple out actually.
You'll get wheel spin and you'll get points. So it's actually not a bad thing to get the redemption. It's our way to be better.
First off the line. Contenders.
I saw Contenders first off the line box. It had a cracked ice Gronk. The other night, yeah. The cracked ice Gronk auto and the red variation. So let's do it.
All right, good luck. Let's get this one opened up. And then we're going Mosaic, one of my absolute favorites. First year Mosaic football. I think they did a pretty good job with it, right? I mean, there's some bum autos, but I think for the most part, people like Mosaic.
Mosaic, yeah.
So, Mosaic football. Been a fun one. We ripped a ton of Mosaic football.
That's the only one.
Back in the day.
Let's do top bottom on that one, then. There's two, right? Normally do. No, I didn't see another one. Oh, two for you, yeah. Man, there might be another now.
Yeah, yeah, and after this, I'll try and catch them, but I'll have you just thumb through. It's a little quicker to thumb through.
Mosaic's your favorite? Yeah, I mean, I
like Mosaic.
I like Select the most. Select?
Well, Select's not out yet. Once I see Select, I might change my mind, but...
That's a McCall Hardmaker soul. That's what Select...
No, I know Select. I just haven't seen Select this year. I like Select in general. When we open even Select Soccer, I love it, the look of it.
I sold my McCall Hardman Select Rookie 1-of-1 with the Nike logo, Nike swoosh today for $450. I was pretty happy with that. Big Chiefs fan. Guy, his address is Kansas City. So.
Some of these packs out the way. Yeah, we ripped a ton of Mosaic. Okay, man, we were doing Mosaic like crazy. Then we ran out. And then we died at one point.
We gotta step this up, right? We got, right now...
Yeah. The Comet's okay, but...
Comet. Three, I mean, our best...
Comet and Swift are okay.
Yeah. The Contenders, you hit the right guy. It's
you like hit the right guy.
AK sold that Burrow Redemption he hit for $3,000. Yeah. Yeah. And then he goes and hits the Burrow.
No, the Herbert.
I mean, Herbert, yeah. Oh, yeah, he came and showed your dad. Yeah, that's right.
Well, he posted it in the group.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, no, no, the sale.
Yeah, the redemption. All right, here we go. Is that on card?
No, it better not be. If that's on card, I quit.
Here we go. Good luck. First off the line, I'm going to have a red zone parallel. A red zone on card auto, and should be hopefully four other autos. First up,
there it is.
Laviska Shenault for the Jags. Seashaw.
Damn.
Red zone Shenault.
It's not bad.
Yeah, I've seen worse. All right, red zone, we're out the gate. Let's see if we get a bonus auto.
I like these red zones. Yeah, let's get a bonus one. Let's get a ticket stub one or something.
The red zones look really nice.
Yeah, they do. Especially if it's like a Chiefs one.
Especially if it's like a red team, exactly. Patrick Queen, that's actually not a bad on-card auto. Patrick Queen for the Ravens. Josh. First break with us, Josh, right?
JJ, well,
there
was
Herbert Rookie of the Year.
That's the crazy thing about Contenders is
you
once
know you get one on-card.
Once you hit it, you know.
But, well, we've seen some nice bonuses. That's what you got to hit.
Yeah, we got to hope for a bonus. Vet or insert auto.
Josiah DeGara.
Oh, cracked ice.
There's... Out of 22.
Damn.
A variation, Bay, variation
too.
As well.
Damn, is he any good?
DeGara? I don't think he really played much yet because they have too many guys over
Damn,
there.
Damn, cracked ice. Who's got
16 out
who's
of 22.
Green Bay? Mason's happy.
There you go, Mason.
Who's Josh?
Oh, he hit the last hit.
Oh, yeah, Shenault? Nice.
No,
there you go.
No, not Shenault. The one. The Ravens, Patrick.
Oh, Ravens.
There you go, Mason. Cracked ice, love.
Mason, that's not a bad hit. It cracked ice, period, of anybody.
Another one coming up. Troutman. It's our boy Troutman.
Yeah, I think he is.
Another cracked ice, just not a big name.
Wow, another
Troutman,
cracked ice?
Troutman, 8 of 22. Saints, caveman. Damn. Two, like, second string tight end cracked ice in the box. There you go, caveman.
It says he plays multiple positions, DeGuara. Says... Pass catcher intelligence to line up in multiple positions. So. Nice. Cracked
two
ice.
Cracked
two
ice.
Cracks. Not a bad box then.
Jake Breland. This guy was starting to hit now. Yeah. You're like, don't we hit him all the time? I was like, only once. Well, there's at least three. Jake Breland,
ice.
Baltimore.
We opened up a whole case of this and didn't hit one cracked ice. We just hit two in one box.
We just had a bad first case. That's all.
Yeah. That's awesome. Now we just need to get the right guys.
Yeah, hit the right guys in this.
Cracked ice of Herbert would be a $10,000 card. I'm not even making that up.
I know. I'm going to go from the back, get that Tua insert, and then we've got our parallel here.
Red zone parallel.
Red zone parallel. Jules for the Pats.
Looks cool.
Greg Morris, the Dolphins fan. There you go.
Let's run this mixer back.
And last one, then we'll get your recap of the whole damn thing. Two cracked dice is huge in a box.
If I bought that box and two cracked dice, the thing is, you want it to be the vets, because you know if it's not the on card, you're kind of like.
Yeah. All right.
That Gronk cracked ice is probably a few hundred. In another life. Two crackety cracks.
That's been a while. Let's open one of these up. In the middle.
Alright, let's go. Show us some meat.
We got an auto right out the gate.
Let's go! It's gonna be a big one. It's gonna be a huge back. One.
MVP's Lamar.
I mean, we used to sleeve all
Chase
this.
Claypool.
We used to sleeve every card.
I know. Ruggs debut. Denzel Mims. And we got Stairmasters, Prism, Russ Wilson, Julio on the montage. Let's get that red. Philip Lindsay.
Silver
is Gronk. Speak of the devil. Tampa Bay spot. Mark. There you go, Mark. And we have an auto here.
Jalen Hurts.
Jalen Hurts.
I saw that collar.
It's a rookie. Nope. Looks not, like a jet, if I had to guess.
Yeah, it's a jet.
Ooh! Hurts!
Let's go.
There you go, baby.
What a guess.
Alex Riley. Nice hit, dude.
They were a late team, too.
Nice hit. Hurts. Mosaic auto, baby.
There we go.
That's what we're talking about. Who doesn't love Mosaic?
Ooh. There we go. Boom.
Well, kid report.
Well, I guess we got our best auto already. Well, it could be another big one, right?
Another big one, yeah, absolutely. We saw some boxes. We opened enough of this. All right, let's go right to the inserts. Hall of Fame, Aikman. Red, Landon Collins for the Washington football team. Russ Wilson. Sam Darnold, center stage. We could have hit a stained glass, too. Don't forget those.
Oh, yeah, stained glass. Yeah, those came
Swiftie.
Down in value. I got rid of, I told you I traded my Rodgers. I mean, my,
Ayuk. And Hall of Fame, Randy.
I traded my, whatchamacallit.
Mahomes?
Yeah, the Mahomes. I got a 9, and I traded it. I forgot what I had, like, a long trade. So, a whole bunch of
that. All right, sounds good, Colin.
Chris, we'll do. Tell your dad I said thank you for the hookup.
Oh, we got a white.
Ooh, maybe you finally
got a white.
Your dream can come true. Who has them? Yeah, it actually could come true.
Stidham.
Got a white out of 25 coming.
Might be an... Oh, maybe it's not.
Maybe it's not.
I can't tell. It might be an insert.
Go
white.
The other side.
Tyrann Mathieu on the silver. The red, Chase Young. There you go, JJ.
Insert white's okay.
Yeah, I think it's an insert white.
Yeah, it's definitely white. That's definitely
nice, Chase
white.
Young.
Good luck.
Let's go from the back. Claypool's debut.
These are just two.
Patrick Queen. Pro Bowl Andrews. Henry Ruggs, base. And.
Good luck on the inset. Ooh, it's a bald head. Is that like Trent Dilfer? Roethlisberger.
Brett Favre. Stairmasters. Nice,
nice
card. Green Bay. Mason.
Dude, Mason having a night tonight, huh?
Mason, 16 out of 25, buddy.
Nice hit, dude.
These are my favorite cards, the white parallels.
The whites are so sick. I have a white of something. I don't remember who.
Nice hit. There you go, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. You have a Saquon. Yeah, that they dropped, but this card out of 25, they sell really well. I mean, it's a beautiful card. What the hell do I have out of 25? Oh, I have the... You know what I forgot I have? Tom Brady White Select PSA 10. I forgot I graded it.
What do you want for it?
It's up there.
The question's still,
I don't know. I honestly,
still live.
I know. I honestly was like wondering what they were going for last night. That's actually
Jalen Ramsey Prism Red Singletary. Man of Mastery Prism Jerry Rice. Derek Brown Rice Gabriel Davis. And a Komet debut.
And I get the tie-dye Mahomes. That right, came out to PSA 10 as well.
Hit a Joey B jersey number auto. 9 out of 25 cheating on us. So at least you're honest enough to admit it. I'm like Danny. Oh, boy.
Oh!
Silver! Spot. Let's go, Mike.
Your spot just got paid for.
There you go, Mike. Nice hit, dude.
Wow.
Oh, what a box.
Yeah, very good. And a blue behind it. That card behind it's numbered.
Yep. Our numbered out of 99, blue behind it.
Yeah, I give us two to do it directly so only one hand touches it.
Nice hit, Mike.
What up, Schumann?
Got any regulars open?
I can remember. Yeah, I just didn't want to, you had yeah. I didn't want to put more than one hand on it. Mason, we're working on that honors. Don't you worry, man.
Eifert on the blue, not a big one, but there you go, out of 99. That should be our two parallels. Usually get two. We got a white and a blue. Let's get a white. Still looking for maybe a stained glass.
I don't know if that's the top blue. Was that? I can't tell.
Overdrive Barry, Joshua looks. Kelly, Lynn Bowden, and Lamb Jack. What's up, Schumann?
It's got like a dimple underneath the M and Mosaic.
I can see it from here, yeah.
It's got a dimple under the M and Mosaic. Damn you, Panini. Beautiful card nonetheless. How can they just not get that right?
Other auto here. Here, I'll take the auto.
Honor is awesome, isn't it?
Right there, we'll pull that out in 1 sec. We'll do it at the end. We'll leave that auto. You can see it right there in the overhead. Do that at the end. Le'Veon Bell on the red. Van Jefferson. KJ Hamler, Rodgers MVP. Man, first mosaic box in ages. And
yeah,
a white
strong.
Favre, a silver Herbert, and a Hertz auto.
Very good box.
That's a huge box.
I can't wait for us to be able to get more of it, to be honest with you. That was one of my favorite things to watch.
Silver. Steve Young. Pro Bowl Galladay. Wentz. Montage, AJ Green.
So we got two number cards already, so we probably don't have any more, huh?
Herbie debut. Yeah, we already got our parallels, that's what I was saying. Yep. Justin Jefferson. Nice.
Should have another auto, though.
Rookies. Yeah, it's right there. I already got it. We put aside to do it last.
Oh, okay. How the hell did I miss that?
I have no idea. Duvernay on the rookie prism. There you go, Baltimore spot. Josh. Red Boomer. Russ Wilson, Swagger, Minshew, Herbert, base. There we go. Mike, there you go, man. You got a base, you got a debut, and you got a silver. You got the base rainbow. I just got to get the parallels.
There's seven left, Dave. Seven left in Leaf Fire. Nice. What's that?
I just didn't want to stack those on top of the Herbert for surface and stuff. All right, two packs left, and the auto is still sitting there.
Man, that one's got marks all over it, too, huh?
Yeah, it might be dust, though, on that one. It's hard to tell.
There's a lot of dimples.
Is it dimples?
A ton of them, yeah.
Tyler Boyd, silver. Red, CJ Henderson.
Let's pull that Jordan tonight. Imagine if we pull a Jordan auto.
James Morgan. Big smudge of something down the side of that one.
Pull a Jordan auto tonight. Let's go.
Jordan auto with cap it off. Oh.
Yeah.
I gotta go get mine. Kill Mantis. Gold ink plaque auto. Alright, here we go. Last pack, but we still have that auto sitting there. Miles Sanders on the prism. Derwin James. Dak and Eli. Darrington Evans. Keyshawn Vaughn. Pro Bowl Calais Campbell. All right, here we go. We still got that second auto right here. Right behind this Russ Wilson. We already hit a big one, so. Oh, there it is. Just spoiled it. Kyle Van Noy. Dolphins card. Don't be fooled by the Color Rush Pats uni. Kyle Van Noy. KVN. Going to the Miami spot. Going out to Bloom. And that's the break. We'll get you a recap of that in just a second. We got a couple things to random. Just leave those for him. We'll have them for the recap. All right, we've got these top bottoms to random. Went in contenders like we did this the same way in all of our contenders breaks. We're just going to throw one down the tower. And if it's odd, the top team will win these dual cards. The bottom team, if it's an even number. One, roll for all of these cards that are top, bottom, two different teams. There you go. Odd is top, even is bottom. It is even, so bottom teams. There's only three of them in this break. So you got Denver winning that card, Green Bay winning that card, and Denver winning that card. Actually, nope, we have two. Our rule is if you have two, each team gets one. So there you go. Didn't realize we had two. So those didn't even need to go on the dice. This one did.
This is all like your bottom good stuff. On this That's one. Like just sleeve, like not like.
Yeah. These, there's two of them, so just the top one needs to go in a sleeve.
This one? Which one? This one?
This is bottom.
Oh, just put bottom?
Yeah, because those are duels, because. Okay. So there's two of them, we just give one to each team.
Okay, so there's two on top. And this is going to. You know which one it's going to?
Green Bay.
So it's the GB on it?
Just did the roll. And let's just do the random. No, we'll do the random at the end. All right, here you go. Let me point this camera up a little easier. All right, here's a recap of all your hits. We still have to random off to 250 points plus wheel spin at the end. Kyle Van Noy, Herbie Base, Herbie Debut, Herbie Silver, hell of a mosaic box, Favre White, Stairmasters out of 25, Chase Young, red on red. And then we've got some hits from the other boxes as well. Breland, Troutman, cracked ice.
Damn.
DeGara, cracked ice in the same.
DeGara could be a good one if he's. No, you don't have one, Dave.
First off the line,
we'll give you
Patrick
one.
Patrick Queen.
I'll put you down for one.
Shaquille Quarterman, Brandon Jones, Joshua Kelly from Playbook.
Where is that at?
Teddy B in the big sheet. Oh, that little thing. It's behind, I think, the big random.org. Teddy B on the star signs from Phoenix. We got some parallels in here, some rookies. Jerry Jeudy, nice pink. Tua.
Six left. You have one now.
Anthony McFarlane going to Colin. Cole Kmet, variation on card, contenders auto. Laviska Shenault, first off the line, red zone exclusive on card auto. Swift from the playbook, rookie auto, and a nice Jalen Hurts mosaic scribble. All right, we have points. Points came out of one of the contenders boxes, the hobby box. We've got 250 points. And random off right now. You get a wheel spin as well as the points. We've got all teams in. All right. If you want to sell the points back.
You know what we should do? We should play it. And then not in the future. Either you can keep the points or you can trade it in for a wheel spin. One or the other.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, we'll take the points. All right. Next, moving forward.
Yeah. Because we already said it. 250. If you want to sell them back, what are we taking 250s for?
$13.
$13 break credit if you want to sell it back to the shop.
All right.
All right. Throwing the dice down the tower.
Actually, that's more fun. Trade it in for a wheel spin or get the. You know what I mean?
Eight. We're going eight times. Team on top wins 250 points. And we'll either ship them to you, you can pick them up, or you can sell them back. $13.
Eight times. Good luck. Team on top. It is Carolina.
Carolina. Jay Williams.
Grayson Williams. Vintage is going to the moon.
Jay Williams, 250 points. They're either
and a
going
spin.
With your stuff, and you're getting a wheel spin on the wheel spin log. Or you can sell them back for 13 credit. Let us know, Jay.
Wheel spin.
Just start it anywhere. I got to clean that up. So, yeah, anyway. Appreciate that, Phil, and that 2020 football mixer. First true hobby mixer we've done. We'll start rolling out more of these. They're pretty fun. You get a lot of variety in there. So appreciate that, Phil.
And anytime, shoot out requests like, oh, next mixer, try to get this. If we have it, we'll throw it in it. We like. Yeah.
We want to break what you want to break. All right. Thanks for that, Phil.
All right, guys.
Shit, that stop.
There is six left.